lots to talk about with this system. Let's have a look. The snow tracker is basically, it's 100% chance we're going to get accumulating snow here in Hampton Roads. That's a done deal. The timing, you know, yesterday I had a hard start time, but now I think it's going to be kind of a gradual increase overnight. So I don't have a hard start time, but basically overnight hours, closer to midnight, I think, a little before the probably, and then through Saturday afternoon. And then it's going to wind up by Saturday evening. The impacts, road closures, for sure. It's going to be tough to get around. There'll be business closures tomorrow, most likely. Power outages are possible as the winds pick up. Now it looks like the winds are going to be a little stronger. Winds could gust to 30 miles an hour tomorrow. Now, today, our first system moved out. It was a weak area low pressure. It's gone. Second system setting up down here towards Atlanta, and it's moving off to the east. So this low is going to move basically east-northeast, and then off the coast, it'll take a northeast turn and move fairly close to us. It's going to get a little closer than it looked like a couple about yesterday, basically. Now, Super Doppler 10, I'm scanning around these clouds, and the clouds are increasing. We're getting enough moisture around that we could see a few flurries between, I want to say, late this morning through the afternoon, maybe a few flurries or sprinkles. So just keep that in mind, that our model earlier had that, and I still think it's going to happen. So we get into the midday hours, a flurry or sprinkles possible, lots of clouds, and the same case for 3 o'clock. Now we get into 6 o'clock, and our model's got enough moisture for a couple of light snow showers in the region. So it might kick off already at least a little bit at 6. A lot of this at first will melt. Temperatures will be above freezing, ground temperatures above freezing. So this will melt, but then this will stick overnight around midnight till 2 a.m. The snow comes in. It becomes heavy at times, and it could really come down quickly. Now, there might be a wintry mix in here at first across the parts of North Carolina up to southern Virginia Beach. I think that mix zone will be there. And this could make for a real tricky forecast. This could really lower the amounts from southern Virginia Beach southward down to just east of Elizabeth City. A mix for the Outer Banks, but the rest of us will have snow at that time for Hampton Roads all the way up to the northern neck and eastern shore. The cold air comes in at noon. It drives south, so we get that changeover. Now we almost all have snow except for, let's say, the Manio area southward. And, well, we're going to have snow showers for everybody then around 3 o'clock until 5 o'clock. So brief snow Outer Banks, but it's going to be snow for a long time in Hampton Roads. And this ends then around 8 o'clock. Now, for amounts, snow totals. Our computer model estimating 5, 6, 7, up to 9 to 10 inches of snow in here. Let's say northern Virginia Beach into Suffolk. Some of these amounts I don't agree with. I just want to show you its solution. And then here's the European. This one's been a little more steady for the placement, but the number's also a little bit lower, 6, 7, 8 inches of snow. So I've seen some other numbers, and I showed you one off the top, the GFS model. I put them all together. This is my snow forecast for you in the area. So 10 inches plus, that's 10 inches or higher, maybe up to a foot, Bertie County on up into Norfolk, Portsmouth, over to Isle of Wight. That includes Chesapeake and Suffolk, and that's the highest amounts. 2 to 4 inches, much less in here across the Outer Banks, probably maybe an inch or two south of Manio. 4 to 6 inches for the eastern shore, 4 to 6 for now for Gloucester, and 2 to 4 for the northern neck. Now let's get in closer. Williamsburg, I think you're going to be on the edge between that 4 to 6 and 6 to 10. You might get up into close to 10 inches. It might get close there, but definitely for Hampton, Newport News, 6 to 10, northern Virginia Beach, 6 to 10, back to Surrey. So that 10 inches goes from Gates County on up into Portsmouth, Norfolk, and just touches there, Newport News, maybe even into Hampton, we'll see, in parts of Camden County and Pasquotank County. There you go. So it was expecting some significant snow out of this, and this could easily change, so stay tuned to the forecast. Now today, we got temperatures dropping from the 40s to the 30s. Could see a few flurries. By the end of the day, could see a few light snow showers. But tonight, tomorrow, the big snow moves in. So prepare today. You still have time today. Get groceries, fill your gas tank, winterize your car, get your winter weather kit ready to go, and monitor for updates. Wavy News 10 at midday, a full update. Wavy News 10 at 4 p.m., a full update. And also, I'll have a big weather blog coming out about 9:15 a.m. I've got a shorter one on there on wavy.com right now.